think about the story that I want to leave behind, I want people to know, you want to do something, you can do it. It's not too late. With dedication, the right people around you, and with absolute focus, you want to be something, you can be it.
Khalil Roundtree Jr. has battled a lot of demons to realize this type of UFC success.
When you let that beast come out of him, he's a scary individual.
Oh, big left. This is a serious light heavyweight on the rise.
God, Khalil is just terrifying.
Anytime you watch one of my fights, chances are there's going to be a knockout, multiple knockdowns, or something exciting. It's just who I am as a fighter.
Roundtree folds him!
Now he really believes that he is an elite fighter, who's somebody who can really get to the top and take over and win this belt.
Khalil Roundtree, ruthless!
I finally got to a point to where I know who I am, I know what I'm capable of, I know what I'm ready for.
Smith's on wobbly legs! Five straight is the winning streak. This man is on the up.
Khalil Roundtree could be a future champion.
This is what I've been working for. I'm in the top 10 now, and the only thing that I want to do is fight Alex Pereira.
This man is the specialist of specialists when it comes to striking, and one of the most destructive forces we have ever seen inside the octagon. A two-division world kickboxing champion who is now a two-division world MMA champion.
Quando eu entrei no UFC, todo mundo falou, ah, é só um kickbox, pô, esse cara não vai vingar, esse cara não vai conseguir. Mas eu venci tudo, né, com a minha dedicação, a minha força de vontade.
Oh! Big early knockdown for Poatan! Oh, Jamal Hill's out! Welcome to the history books!
In 2.5 years, this guy has won belts in 2 divisions and defended.
Muito feliz em saber que muitas coisas que eu venho fazendo, outras pessoas tentaram não fez. É a mesma coisa, todo mundo tá na mesma ali, tentando buscar título, fazer defesas. E se eu consigo fazer isso melhor do que os outros, esse é o meu interesse.
He's a champion for a reason, but I believe in myself. And every fight that I've had has led me to be ready for this.
Oh! Khalil Roundtree Jr. closes the show!
He's knocked out one of the best kickboxers alive today.
Ele é um lutador perigoso, é um cara forte, é um cara que tá vindo com vontade, que tem um sonho, mas eu vou estar usando a minha inteligência, minha experiência, sempre tá dando essa pressão nos adversários. Se eles não estiver preparado, eles vão ficar.
This is the fight that I've always dreamed of, and whether it's round 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, I'm gonna win this fight by knockout.
I'm here! Let's go!
Não importa se vai ser por pontos, ou se vai ser por nocaute, ou finalização. A minha mente é sair dali campeão.